2017. I'm actually here working, but I'm only here for the first day. I'm here for the second day. I got to fly back home to take over the rest of work. But I'm actually going to focus today on the south lower hall because the cars that are down there are usually the cars that I like to focus around. So more or less the higher end exotic cars, plus all the nice tires that are out too, and the models. So let's go take a look. Especially when you work in the right part of the auto industry, you do get to come to SEMA. And anybody that's a gearhead, SEMA's the best event to come to because you can see all the new cars that are coming out, any new designs, wheels, I mean, you name it. It's like the mecca of automotive. It for the South Hall. I'm actually going to head back to our booth right now so I can actually work for a few hours. Probably walk around and look at some other stuff a little bit later today. Keep back in a bit. So I'm back at the booth. Got left alone actually too, so now I'm here manning the booth by myself, manning the whole ship. But since I figure I'm already here, I might as well give you guys a look around at the company that I work for. I work for Race Car Dynamics of Arizona. We are a lift kit company and we sell Bilstein and Fox shocks. Been with the company for about 3 years now, a little over 3 years, and it's just kind of a bread and butter thing. I've been in the automotive industry since I was 18, so it's just stuff that's just come natural to me. Came back to the booth and said I'm allowed to go walk around more. So I'm actually going to go out and check out the rest of Central Hall. ran into Bear Dellinger.
Hello, guys.
Say hello before I took off
for
the day.
For sure. I hope you have a safe trip back. And it was great seeing you again.
Me too. Like I said, hopefully I'll be selling her a lift kit here pretty soon.
Exactly. We're going to lift Hercules up.
So that'll do it for my coverage, my personal coverage actually, of SEMA 2017. I was only here for a couple days this time instead of like the whole week like I was last year, but I still had a blast. I actually got to check out two halls instead of one that I thought, so I'm okay with it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next one. See ya!